And welcome back everybody. As you might see, we are now totally full elf, and everybody is smiling, so much smiling that they want to have a chat, so here we go. Things go pretty eerie there for a bit, I can feel the very reaper breathing, yeah. Don't you worry, as long as I'm here to heal you, you know, I don't like to go all controversial there. Thank you, it's good to see you at my back, everybody has each other's back here in this group. Immune to free scrolls, yeah, we like to be immune. Gold knife, mug of wine, old bastard sword, one end of weapon, okay. That is a level 4 sword, we like it a lot. We're gonna give it to Brayton as soon as he's level 4, possibly. Chest, are you open? Yes, you are. We have a ceremonial to end the soul level 3. Why is it ceremonial? Well, not that it doesn't really matter. Mortar and pestle, that is always good. Nitroner. Orders. Use to read. Take. Might have gotten some important orders, so we're going to read them as soon as possible. More potions, good for us. Another potion, great. Old blackjack, yet another one. What do we have here? Water barrel, barrel in the water. Water, barrel, that thing. We don't have anything except for this barrel. That is empty. I'm glad. Mm-hmm, you can loot this one. And then, once the important stuff is done, let's read these orders. Once more type. And now the orders. Read. Investigate the lighthouse, a potential hotbed of undead activity, eliminate any undead and report finding back to base. So what we have to do is, of course, try and get these under control, because my weight, as you might notice, is a little bit too high. So we found a short sword that is interesting not, so this is not gonna go anywhere, but the old bastard sword, that is interesting. So we're gonna give it to Breitabot, this one we're gonna give to Medora. Do we have any staves that we can give to anybody else? I don't think so, right? Yeah, this one is 1122, nothing really interesting. We have clearly a little bit of space, but not that much. How much do you weigh? I don't know, but I'm gonna give you two Breitabot. Because he's like the kind of I like to play music guy. Now, Medora. Or Blackjack Breitabot. One and a weapon after all. Once more to Breitabot. Breitabot. Medora, because nothing really important. Oh, what do you know? This is actually good, good, good weapon. Hatchet 1637, one-ended. To Breitabot indeed. What else can I give around? Well, we have a lot of clams! And we don't need all these clams, so... What we're gonna do is probably try and open them all later on. But for now, we are gonna give them to chat, and they didn't even weigh anything. That's weird. Mug of wine. What is so heavy? Is this ham heavy? It wasn't. What the hell? Ham doesn't have any weight. Weapons do, though. Good to know. As if that makes any sense. And I suppose for now we're cool-ish. Can send some of this stuff inside the backpack and see if that is gonna decrease the weight. I don't know if this is gonna help. Open. Can I move them inside? Doesn't seem to be the case. Now let's try my base. Nope. But these. Nothing yet. Okay, so the weight doesn't decrease. It's just for space purpose. Okay. I see. Type again. But now weight is fine. So, Breitabot, what do you have equipped at the moment? You have 2232. This was 1637, so it is interesting indeed, but a lower minimal damage is kind of problematic. This one is the same thing. And this one's sword is 2645, which is great, but you're one level too short. Well, we'll return to that as soon as you are ready. Smokescreen arrow. This one is to be given to a gate. Okay, okay. I feel good about this. Let's see, potion-wise. You don't have any potions anymore. You have two. You have zero potions. Question mark? Really? Oh no. Here you go. So this one we're gonna send to who? You have one, you have zero, but you're a healer. You have two. We're gonna split them and give one each to the melees. Or not. Gonna give to Medora because she is the one that gets more into trouble. So we're done with this place, I suppose. I don't see anything any more of interest. And we are gonna go. The lighthouse it is! There is monsters in front of us. We're gonna save before we do that. Let's save. And if you're wondering, even though this character is clearly not called Riala, why is that that game is called save game, solo Riala, whatever? It's because I'm fucking lazy. That's the reality of it. Do we want to go for another fight? I suppose we do, because we want to level up. And fight it is. Now, this is a piece of interesting, you know, monster. We're gonna summon the spider still. We're gonna try and see if we can do what I think is gonna happen. Because you might notice there is a guy with a bombo here! We are not all too fond about the guy. Can we reach him? No, he's too far. Okay. So we're gonna move this way. I suppose. Okay, that's enough. We don't want to make it too easy for them. And then we're kinda gonna wait. Not really going in too close. Yeah, you're gonna keep 10 points. No, we can do this. Hello! See? That was a big hello! My spider is fine though! It's a little bit burnt! They're not fine. They're not fine at all. Great, 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 great. That's what we like to see. Everybody burned to a crisp. And they dropped even some very good stuff. Okay. So the enemy's over there. So over there is where we're gonna go. And target is too far. Yeah, I get it. Moving in! Mr. Spider, I suppose, is the hero of this story. As it well should be, because he's the one that's always, you know, I'm gonna go in the middle of all this trouble! Yeah. Let's be honest. I'm a coward! In you go, Mr. Spider. Doing your dirty, dirty job, because I'm a lazy bastard. He is freaking on a roll today! Mr. Spider is feeling good, you know. Like, yeah, you're missing me, bitch. I'm Mr. Spider, I don't give a fuck. Oh, sneaky, you sneaky bastard. Coming in from behind, eh? So, we have 82% chance of it in here, but I think we're gonna help here. Even though this area is gonna be blocked. Okay, great. He is stunned. Then we can move. Now, can I hit you in the face? Of course I can. Problem being, am I gonna zap myself? Maybe! No, okay. The answer is no, and as much is good for me. We want really to ram into you. Yoink. That was friggin' poison. God damn it. Opening barrels at times, not the most convenient of businesses. Hey, Mr. Archer. I'm gonna bite you. You're gonna try and heal yourself. I see. Can you still attack? No, but goddamn, that was a nice explosion. Yeah, we got the 100% hit here. We're gonna take it. What? Oh, okay. That was a good hit. Good hit indeed. Oh, yeah, girl. You let him know that. Yeah. So, I suppose we're gonna try and heal somebody, maybe. Because he's both poison and on fire. That's not a good deal for Mr. Braddock. Not a good combination. So... is anybody still alive there? No, not really. Only this guy and the one that Mrs. Spider is chasing after. That I cannot even see. The undead archer that is healing himself. Yeah. He's gonna zap the bastard. And you're burning. Not in a good way. Alright, that was enough. Let's try and move you out of the fire. You, my friend, are dead.
Little spider moving in.
So these undead swordmen, let's talk about it. He went. Okay, we won this fight. We totally won this fight. It's time for us to heal a little bit. Or move out of the fire as well, because that is something you want to do. Like, don't stand in the fire, reminiscence of World of Warcraft and all kind of games. Yeah, we had to heal Medora. You had to heal yourself. You're gonna heal Medora as well. This is gonna be all sorts of wonderful. Hopefully. Yeah, she's healing herself slowly and steady, eh? Slow and steady wins the race. We don't want to consume any potions until we can avoid it. There you go. What do we have? All two-handed axe. But an old two-handed axe we're gonna pick with our strength guy. Worn cloak cap. Okay, worn cloak cap. I feel like it should be in our best interest if somebody can use it. There is boxes over here. Hmm. And piles of bones. Skull. Nothing. Bottle. Money.
Money, 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 money.
How many freaking golden knives am I gonna find? Like, you found a golden knife. What the hell am I supposed to do with it? I don't know. Oh, okay. The rain has actually done its job. Mushroom, arrow, burning touch scroll, spear, silver arrow. How many freaking thing am I gonna find? Poison, cloud arrow. This is a package. Can I loot the package, is the question. Or can I just move the package? I suppose I could move the package, yeah. But that is it. And fire shield scroll. Not that we need it. Now, this is a nice discovery for once.
I've spotted something interesting.
Waypoint. Where are we? We're not in the best spot, that is for sure. So, up here, I think I know what it is. So, before we do that, let's clear again the freaking inventory and see if there is anything interesting. Can I identify it? No. This is a level 4 bow. That is an amazing bow. Even though it doesn't have all this nice stuff, you know. It's only 10% chance, but it's still a chance, and it has worked a few times already. This stuff we're gonna give to Jahan? No, because I'm the one who can identify it. There was a cap to be used. Armor rating 3. They want it on you. I say we send it to Medora because she's really not any kind of armory. And she might need it in the fights to come. Okay, so before we go there, let's quick save. And we're gonna go up these stairs now. Because this seems like a good place to be. Right. Oh, not, because there is yet another fight. Okay, so time for our friendly spider to be summoned. And the target is blocked. Oh, we can summon him here. Yeah! Spider-Man. We're gonna move. I didn't realize there was another guy there. Hey, guy. Can I get you? I can get you. Oh, I understand him. He didn't go kaboom. So magic is not a good thing with him. Can I charge anybody? Not really. So I'm gonna just move over here. And be done with my turn. That guy's gonna move in. And make us go boom. That guy's gonna miss horribly. Thanks God. Not twice in a row. I cannot do that. I can attack this guy though. And make people go crazy. Great thing. Yes, I'm gonna buff us. I'll be done with my turn until we kill that guy. Can you attack him? Yes, you can. It's 100%. Goodbye, sweet prince. Alright. Can we kind of do something here? I don't want to get in there, so I'm gonna move here and be done. Can I get to? Yes, I can. Stun is filled. What a shame. 4. Target's blocked. Target's blocked. I can charge you somehow. And you fell on the ground. Stay down, sir. Stay down. Okay. Did he burn to death? Yeah, he did burn to death. Great job. Great job, us. I'm gonna charge you as well, because why not? Ow, you didn't go down. Bitch! Should have. Totally should have. This fight with the explosive people, you know, they feel a little bit like training wheel fight, because in the end they go down easily, but they have this purpose of making us level up, which I'm glad for. Because honestly, there is other fights that have been described that they are pain in the ass, you know, a total pain in the ass. So we have a guy I know that is in front of us. Oh no, wait, he burned alive. Right, well, alive. He was dead to begin with. Burning. We are not burning, which is great. He's trying to move out. He got punished for that. Charmed? What the fuck? Great about you got charmed by a freaking skeleton. Do you realize how stupid you are? And he's still charmed. That is great. So now what do we have here? Just this guy to attack, right? We're gonna try this. Oh, okay. Can we decharm it? That is the question. Can we decharm it? Not really. Well, the fight is done, but that guy's still charmed. So what the hell? Guess I can only try and get away from him? Or is there somebody I didn't realize was here? Pass? Oh no. Yeah, if I try and get that guy away from him, it's gonna be a painful one. Ouch, ouch, ouch. Well, shit. Great about you, stupid twat. Now, what is the best course of action? I suppose I can freeze you to death. Well, not to death. It's raining already, so you're wet. Let's try and freeze you. Yep, that works. So we're gonna wait for you to be done with that charming shit. And yeah, that's it. Pass the turn. Pass the turn. Pass the turn. A lot of fun, pass the turn. Now you're not charmed anymore. Right? Yep. Fight is done. We are all alive. Everybody's happy. Let's let the tequila flow. We are gonna loot. And we have a hidden hatch key. So you know what it means. There is probably something hidden in there. I can really see it. Yeah, yeah. It's underneath that carpet. So next time we're gonna go downstairs and see what is waiting for us downstairs. Thank you guys for following us, and again, we are gonna see you next time, and yoo-hoo! This is amazing. We're going for progress, so, you know, exciting. At least for me. I hope you enjoyed it. See you guys next time. Thank you!